ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Puta mano!
Fuck!
Fuck you!
right, coming for you.
Let's get out of here.
Militech. You got those things buzzing around everywhere.
Past the gate.
We can talk there. That's a Militech bitch.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, mamita. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
I think we're done. That's it.
Yeah, I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And Fatso ought to crack open the bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Hey there, dollface.
Interest you in a cream, BD?
Sure. In I go.
Hold it. House rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open. Have fun, doll.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
What do you want, friend?
Kiss my dad's bunk!
What's going on? I'm just getting started. What's going on? I'm just getting started. What's going on?
I got just the
really?
Thing for you, too.
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
What? It's hard to say. This week, for sure, okay? Yeah. All right. Mm-hmm.
Would you
All right.
Anything else?
It's a bit...
Yeah, I'll see.
Relax. It's on the corpse.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. All right, Mom.
Uh-huh.
This one's me, Candies.
You'll feel as F.
Hey.
Get you something.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn.
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first. Well, what do you think?
And? Like what you see?